2017 gaming wrap up. Nerd out. You know how we do. Yeah.
Another year is gone. Another's gonna rise. So when you hear the song, broken colors in the sky.
In 2018, we're gonna get fired up. 2017 is over, the time's up. Let's take a look at the games behind us. In no particular order, this is the lineup. Let's start with the big boy, PUBG. Everybody's shooting on the battleground, it's ugly. Fighting to the death, spectacular. Hitting in the bathroom, right behind the door when I'm blasting. Cuphead, creativity, no contest. Working for the devil, going on a conquest. And even though these are inanimate objects, you were gonna die one in a couple times, so maybe God bless. Watch out when it's Friday the 13th. There's a person lurking in the shadow trying to hurt me, Jason. Trying to kill a couple camp counselors. Chop the machete, you people are not ready. Nobody in here can dispute the baboo, the double of a Crash Bandicoot. It's insane what the game try to do to you. But just hop on the train with this crazy marsupial. You pray you were not asleep, this is not a game they will play. With your sanity, whatever your fate, up in space, you can never leave, never get away. Gotta save all humanity, do you wanna play? COD took it back to the basics. WW to attack in the bases, blasted the faces. This is not a battle in space, it's a battle for the last generation. Raw, I'ma give it to ya, with no trivia. It's like cocaine straight from Bolivia. In the wildlands, they break both your tibias. There's a lot of things that's worse than just killing ya.
Horizon Zero Dawn, it's time to get it on. Mysteries of the old world are nearly dead and gone. Giant mechanical beast of the unknown. This game is a masterpiece, everybody turn it on. Next up, Persona 5, we are the Phantom Thieves. No one in Tokyo will be able to handle me. Masking your fantasies, asking how can it be. Show me your true form, about to cause calamity.
There's a couple of things we need to discuss. Mass Effect Andromeda was a big bust. Subpar graphics, disgusting. Storyline trash and needs a little adjusting. Battlefront 2 was great but obnoxious. EA making you pay for the loot boxes. Charging the gamers for additional content. It should be a shame for trying to fit their pockets. Anybody still playing Destiny 2? Beat the short campaign and what the hell do you do? Just run around grinding for hours? It hurts cause they really just copied and pasted the first one. The Switch hit the market, we bought it. Splatoon 2 was cool, really awesome. Zelda, BOTW was colossal. Super Mario Odyssey, nobody could top it. This year was the best for the gamers, giving new meaning to power to the players. 2017 was a big year, major. 2018 is gonna be even greater.
Another year is gone. Another year is gone. Another's on the ride.
Another's on the ride.
So when you hear the song,
so when you hear the song,
broken colors in the sky.
Standing from just us, if it's just us, go a mano, I got a bloodlust. And never tap of your body, I'm gonna punch, rush, kick, move, blocking your blows. You never touch us, say, see origins. Taking it back to the beginning of the story, you slay the foundation for the brotherhood. Legendary, you're glorious. Biak will be victorious. Gonna take a fortnight to take me, gonna be running for your life. It ain't easy, making it out of the storm. Can't see me, building on a mountaintop, sniping, GG. Now take a breather, my friend. The sequel to evil within. This grief being lethal again. It should be illegal to play the sick game without a reasoning, man. Attacking the enemy is a motto. BJ rocking the head, you popping the shadow, y'all are saving America, we got high hopes. So you're Nazi, make a bite slump. Get out of my territory, this is my home. Samurais, knights, and Vikings, fighting for survival and the right to be the high king. You gotta get into the battle, man, it's totally exciting.
Pokemon Ultra, I get so excited when it loads up. Everybody playing it, you know us. Going through the Pokedex, I gotta catch a muscle, baby, roll up.
Do not step in the ink machine, better off leaving the scene. Better go back to the exit immediately. Your bendy will pop out, you freezing the scream. Swinging your weapons or running around until all your enemies hit in the ground. You battling robots, they fighting for rule. Near Automata, that's pretty damn cool. Next up is Outlast 2, you can never grab me, gonna outlast you. Religion is the mission for this outcast group, better watch out, or they're gonna catch you. This year these games went crazy, but I do know one thing though. Saturday through Sunday, Monday, every day I was playing a hero. We're gonna play these games till the sun blows up and the earth goes boom and blows. 2018's here, so grab a controller and sing it. Go, go, go.
Another year is gone, another's on the rise.